Why do you need Bitcoin if there is no problem that it was going to solve, says the former chief economist of the World Bank and Nobel laureate in economics Joseph Stiglitz. The only characteristic that Bitcoin users interest is the anonymity of transactions. If regulators stop using Bitcoin for money laundering and other illegal activities, Bitcoin will disappear, Stiglitz said in an interview with Bloomberg in Davos, where the Economics Forum was held. Stiglitz added that the banking system is already striving for greater use of digital payments, but it does not need Bitcoin. The price of Bitcoin fell recently after a sharp acceleration, which led it to the peak of almost $20,000 per coin. But this decline was stipulated by fears due to regulation in South Korea and China.